All right, people. You sure you ready?
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey.
Why's that?
Barret's always on.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. Thanks.
A visual on the target, requesting immediate assistance.
Deal with that.
Bring it! Yeah. Would kill for a shower.
Last of them.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you go on the right.
There!
Let's do this. Enough!
Yeah! I'll do it! You got this!
See ya!
Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor. Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere!
Break it!
Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn!
Come on! Check it out. I guess she was doing something about those monsters after all.
You doing a half-ass job.
I'm looking at such a shit detail.
Screw it. But just give it a quick once-over.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
All right, let's figure out where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard in the
middle
of a secret passage. Self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barrett.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way. Where you going?
Aren't going to get away this time!
Bam!
Need my help,
whatever.
Do you? Don't stop now!
Feel the heat!
You're up!
Let's do this. Get ready. Shit.
No getting through that gate. Let's take the stairs. We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Not too much.
What's that supposed to mean? Guess not.
You're good at this.
Told you so. So many guards.
Keep looking for faithful little Stan. He'll lead us to the passage.
this it?
Huh? Looks like an old model.
So it's an antique.
Don't underestimate it. It's slow, but it hits hard.
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
Time to run!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh?
Lo and behold.
Looks dead now.
All aboard.